Two for one. I'll take it.
We know Devora is here. Where is the amulet?
Kotal Kahn, the situation has changed.
Do not fling your spittle at me.
You tell him?
Not yet.
He needs to know.
Is he?
I will kill you both.
Shinnok's been free. He's at Raiden's Sky Temple. He's already infected Earthrealm's life force.
Heavens, Royal. Earthrealm is lost.
Not if we hang together.
I will appease Shinnok. Bring him your heads. Gain time to bolster Outworld's defenses.
You need to help us, Kotal Kahn.
It is too late for Earthrealm. Shinnok is now its master.
Stop staring at my butt. Should have been with us.
That's enough.
Fuck me. Don't know about you guys, but I'm living a dream.
You have odd dreams.
You die tonight. Nipa!
You stood together against formidable odds. Lesser warriors would not have fared so well.
Thanks, Grandmaster.
I will remain here to push Kotal Kahn back to Outworld. Proceed to the Sky Temple. Earthrealm's fate lies with you.
The invasion cannot proceed. Raiden and his allies would be unable to offer resistance. Once the realm falls, our path to victory will be clear.
Advise Lord Shinnok that the Oni and Orochi are ready. At his command, we'll unleash them on Earthrealm.
Have you found Raiden's portal to the heavens?
Yes, but his ward is protected. We can't break through.
That is unacceptable. After Earthrealm is destroyed, we must complete Lord Shinnok's vengeance. Invade the heavens and destroy the Elder Gods.
How?
Make war on the heavens? If Shinnok can take down the Elder Gods.
End of the universe. Got it.
Come loud. To see him like this.
We'll all be hanging around the Netherrealm water cooler if we don't pull this off. Come on. Takeda!
Has your mother ever told you what I did to her friends? Killed them all in the blink of an eye.
And your own daughter. You proud of that?
We are bonded in death. You will join us. And I will give you a proper upbringing.
Mommy dearest, but I'll pass.
Tick-tock, ladies.
No!
You wish to die first? So be it.
Thank you. Jackie! Messed you up pretty bad.
Great bedside manner. I can fight.
Jackie? It's nothing. Just like Curtis did.
You two go. Jackie and I'll handle it.
What? We'll just slow you down.
Forget it.
Damn it. Keep your heads down. We'll see you on the other side.
Your flesh, burrow deep. Inside you, they will grow, thaw your innards.
By the gods.
Dad!
Daughter, will they taste the same?